Hey, what is up everyone? So today in this video I'm going to re-unbox the Oppo F9 Pro. This is the 6GB 64GB variant, and let's get into the video. So if we talk about the main highlights of the phone, so there are a couple of highlights for this phone. If we talk about the price, RAM, display, battery, the front camera, the boost of micro SD card which is up to 256GB, and the individual SIM slots, and there is a lot of in this phone. So let's talk about the display of this phone. So basically the display of this phone is IPS LCD display, not the Super AMOLED. It looks like a Super AMOLED, but no, when you see the viewing angles you get to know that it's an IPS LCD display. And this is a 6.3 inch display, you know, with 84% screen to body ratio, which is pretty good, and 2340 into 1080p resolution of this is the resolution of the display. It's the pretty thing here is it's 19.5:9 ratio display with 409 ppi, the pixel density per inch. And it says the company says the this phone is having the Corning Gorilla Glass 6 and runs on the Color OS 5.2. If you talk about the battery is pretty huge on this phone. It drains very slowly and it can easily manage your whole day with a single charge, and this phone can easily charge your phone 60% plus in just 30 minutes. If we talk about the camera, this phone is having a dual camera setup on the back. The rear camera, the main camera of this phone, is having a 16 megapixel f1.8 aperture sensor, and the other lens is having the 2 megapixel f2.4 aperture. And this camera does have HDR, panorama, and portrait mode, so you can use them anywhere. So max video up to 1080p 30fps this camera can record. And if you talk about the front camera, so there is a huge 25 megapixel camera sensor with f2.0 aperture on this phone, and this creates absolutely great photos, or I say great selfies. It do have portrait selfies too, and the lens can do the 1080p 30fps resolution from the front too. And if you can see, the details of the front camera are really really great and crisp. If we talk about the storage, you will never run out of storage on this phone, because both, as I already tell you, this phone comes with two variants, 6GB and 4GB, but both the variants are coming with the 64GB internal storage plus the 256GB of expansion via the micro SD card. Like I do, I use the Samsung micro SD cards, and they come pretty expensive, but yeah, they are good. If we talk about the outer appearance of the phone, is very good, I tell you. Here we are having a speaker mesh. Along with that, we are having the micro USB 2.0, and along that we are having a 3.5mm headphone jack this time. Along the speaker tray we are having the volume rocker key for up and down on the left side. On the right side we are having the power button. If we talk about the processor of this phone comes with the MediaTek 671 Helio P60. This is an octa-core phone with a Mali G72 MP3, and this phone runs on the Android 8.0 Oreo, which is the latest one right now for this phone. And if we talk about the price of this phone comes with the 25,990 INR, but I got this phone for 23,990 rupees, and along with that a cricket bat too. Yes, the company is offering a cricket bat too. I cannot show to you it right now because somebody has taken it to play with it. But yeah, we got a cricket bat too with that, and with the signature of three great players of the Indian cricket team.